Parkies hot dogs still in business? Parkies, yeah. I almost live by a Parkies. All right, well, I want to send this out to all the blues lovers. I know we have like the blues crew. My dad's grade school buddy Frank Broda brought his blues crew. This goes out to you, Frank, and my buddy Tom Mark over there, who I learned a lot about the blues. I think the first time I heard Howlin' Wolf on the radio was compliments of Mr. Marker. So this goes out to all you blues fans out there. It's a tribute to the greatest harmonica player of all time, in my humble opinion, Little Walter.